But it's basically a place where we are working towards, like, getting a grant, whatever. And we talk about things that I believe are important. They gave us some books about essentialism, so learning how to prioritize in your life and different things. Learning how to...
I think it was good.
One second, bro. Yeah, so it was, then it was a lot of talking about nonprofits, like the funders not really funding projects that's worthy. Mm-hmm. So they create, so basically William Penn Foundation hired, like, a consultant firm, which is run by, like, a black woman,